You're the guy Vinny was talking about, Sandra's friend.
Yeah?
We're 100% behind you. We want to know what's happening on the ship.
Me too.
The code to the ramp is 6655. It's that easy, but watch out for the guys on night patrol.
I will, thanks.
There's the objective, the PRCS wall cloud. You should have no trouble slipping past the guards on the dock. They seem to be walking standard patrol routes. Watch for guards and find a way to get below decks.
There is another way to find Everett. He has a mistress named Beth Duclair. Remember that name when you get to Paris.
Thank you. another damn loyalty check.
Executive Order 109090. It lets us take over all modes of transportation.
Damon can do that?
If the President declares an emergency, Executive Order 109095, we can take over the media.
All of it?
Any and all. Executive Order 109097, we can take command of natural resources.
So it's all legal.
The National Security Act also falls under our umbrella. And the Defense Production Act. If he plays his cards right, Walton Simons can pull off a bloodless coup.
All the better. Then we don't have to fight.
Exactly.
We're going to move again.
Will be there shortly. They're to be loaded for spraying of the virus. No delays. I want the helicopters operating before sunrise.
Thank you.